This is a notice to anyone with a Kia Sedona 2008 that has a bad alternator to not replace with an aftermarket from O'Reilly or AutoZone. I have replaced the alternator 4 times only to find out that the car does not like the aftermarket alternators, they would keep dying. I would recommend installing an OEM alternator as that is the only one that lasts longer than 6 months in this car.